Where we last left off, Sapar-Char got the iron ball and then he lost it because he forgot to save. Now that I've remade the progress, the iron ball is very loud and annoying if you haven't noticed. Probably not be able to talk over it, honestly. And it has very limited jump. However, it's useful because you can break stuff. There we go. And here we go. That's a lot of lag. Oh boy. It's Donkey Kong all over again. Wait. Okay, I see that. You gotta be kidding me! Even landing on top of the boss is rather unfortunate. What? Oh, come on. One small for the door. Break the cart. Come on. That's not how Minecraft works. Oh gosh. Oh my god. I can just... On the overworld, I have no latency really, but here I can definitely feel it. It's pretty terrible. Oh my. How long is this gonna take? Too many episodes. Oh my. Really? No! He's right there on the edge. Actually, I'm not blaming the game. I'm blaming the computer. Haha, yeah. Hurrah! Come on, I at least want... Nope! That was a bad call. I should've gone. Heather could've made it all the way. Oh, that's a bad call. Oh man. I don't like my computer at all. That's so slow. I played in Minecraft. Ooh. want to do it, but I have to. Come on. My card does not beat rock. Rock, paper, scissors, apparently. Therefore, Minecraft equals paper! Therefore, Minecraft is actually paper. Right? Logic. None. Wondering what super thing. I can't tell if I'm getting that wrong. Anyway, you don't know what super hexagon is. Go watch it now. On my YouTube channel. You're watching one right now. Not sure how it is you're watching this one. Oh. Now I have the excuse to cut this all away! Yay! I wouldn't be surprised if this episode was like that. It's 8 minutes and almost 30 seconds. I'm not sure if the timer is messed up, which would not surprise me. Why did it jump? Oh, why did he do it? Boink. 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 Whoa! Boink, finish this boink, level boink, boink, boink. See you later. Wait, let's wait for that. Let's wait for my life. If you want to, I'm gonna go dead. Goodbye.